And dozens of Democratic lawmakers, including Vermont Senator Peter Welch, are trying to repeal a 2018 bill over bank regulations that made it so more banks had less oversight, including Silicon Valley and other mid-sized banks. Senator Welch says the bill he and others support now would restore, quote, critical checks on big banks and gives folks greater certainty that their money is safe in U.S. financial institutions.